our speech on the power of positive thinking. When you have goodness, why should you choose evil? Positive thinking is very much needed for everyone in this world. If you think positively, you will automatically attract many people towards you. Your positively thinking will bring good results not only for you but also for the people around you. Negative thinking will lead us to failure. Positive thinking will lead us to success. Negative thinking, people are problem givers, and positive thinking, people are solution givers. Positive thinking will make us focus on good thing. It will make us move forward in your life. Your mind makes everything possible. Let your mind be filled with positive thoughts.